Hello and welcome to the release and reconnect. And it's a time that we just to release all our anxiety and fear and our troubles, and we just connect to ourselves for this practice. So with that said, let's go ahead and come to the back of our mat into our child pose. Breath in. Taking the arms behind your body and lifting your heart. Stretching through the fingers. Dropping the shoulders away from your ears. Take a nice deep breath in your nose and out your mouth. Bring one hand onto your belly and one onto your heart. And just take two more in your own time. Breath in. Breath in and release every drop to make way for yourself. Let's go ahead to spread our knees slightly and bringing our hands ahead of us and dropping our head to the floor. If you can't reach the floor, there is no judgment. Drop the elbows and bring the hands above your head. So we get an extra lengthening through the triceps and the back of the arms. Just allow yourself to mount to the floor and make way for all tension and all of our worries and our fear to just disappear while we practice. Taking the hands ahead of us now, reach a little further and come into this child pose. Yeah, sneak both your hands over to the right so we get further down into our QLs on the left side. Gently pull back from your left hand. Drop that hip to the bottom of your heel if you can. Pull up in your belly, sneak over to your right and just get that right arm a little further and drop the head back down. Take a breath and mount to the ground. Breath in. Now we're going to come into our puppy pose. So we just come up a little bit, move the hands forward and drop the head down. Lift your hip bones up. And let's go ahead again and bring our hands into prayer position. I like to walk my elbows in and then drop the hands behind the head. Pull back from your elbows and allow your bottom to come up just a little more. Take a breath and concentrate just on yourself. Only noticing your body as if the world has disappeared while we practice. Bring the hands away. Pull up in your belly before you move so you don't use the back. Now go ahead and bring the hands underneath your shoulders. Tuck your toes and come up into your hover. Breath in and then exhale. Press back into your down dog. Extend away from those arms. And then bringing ourselves through our ankles and our Achilles. Just walking and allowing your hips to move with you if it feels good for your practice today. You can move the head, the shoulders, and just walking through those legs. Press back into your heels. Push away from your hands. Don't worry about the heels coming down. Go ahead now and press into the length that you can find in your legs. Breath in. I'm going to take the left leg now up to the sky. Point your toes. Come as far as you can come. And just hold. Three-legged dog. Now keeping that leg high, I want you to travel the knee. Bend the knee. And travel with that left foot around towards your left hand. But I want you to take it out on an angle. So we're making room in our hips here to release. So find your length, wriggle around and find it. And then go ahead and drop your back knee and just be in this opening in your left hip. Sneak it out a bit more if it feels good for you. I'm going to relax my right foot. Staying here, dropping the right hip down and lifting the heart. Take a breath. Welcome the pose in your body. And then if it feels good for you, come down onto your elbows. It may only be one elbow that you can get down. Just hold. Or if you choose, you can just stay up. Just gather that breath, relax your shoulders. Now I want you to come up on your right hand and just push away that left knee and lean away from it. So just pushing it open. Every time you hold the pose, I want you just to drop that right hip just a little more. Just letting go of every thought that brings you into any kind of pattern of fear or worry. Just open and just welcome this peace. Now, bringing that left hand down, go ahead and nurture that leg across the front of your mat. Now, everybody is so different here. So you can wriggle around, but you want to get that foot out as far as you can and get the knee wider than your hip. Go ahead and just nourish that right hip towards the floor and lift your heart. Drop the shoulders and take a breath again. Welcome the silence. Go ahead now and come down onto your elbows, should that feel good for you. Allow yourself to marinate that right hip towards the floor. Sneak your right foot out a little bit more. Pressing away from the floor, I want you just to turn and bring that leg into the inside of yourself. Come onto both of your buttock muscles and hold. Find the place that feels your widest and just be there for a moment. And then sneak your right arm across and bring your left arm over that ear. Now, some people can bend and grab their foot, but today I want you just to come and feel the length in your body. Drop the head, take the tension away. If it feels good for you, you can come down further. Sneaking that right arm across your body. Some people might feel good just holding on to that foot. Otherwise, just rotate. Hold your length. Just breathe into the side of your body. And then bringing that left arm back up. Come up nice and tall. Turn back over to the front of your mat. Turn your feet and come into your plank position. Feel your power. Go ahead and just grab the power you need to get through the rest of your day. Breath in and lifting back up into your down dog. And hold. Reposition the feet, walking through. nourishing those hips, releasing them if it feels good. Bring your head and shoulders in. And then press away. Go ahead and take your right leg up to the sky. Point your toes, push away from your arms. Feel that opening. Bend your leg and take your right knee and foot around to your right hand, but out on that angle. Dropping the back hip down, lifting your heart. Have no judgment of how far or how less that you feel you should be able to come. And drop that back leg down. Relax the foot. Reposition as you need to. To sneak that foot out just to touch more. And hold. And one side may feel different to the other. For me, it definitely feels different as I have a total hip replacement on the right. But I welcome it and just ask it to do the best it can. Coming down onto your elbows if it feels good to you. Take away the tension in your shoulders and just hold. Drop back hip down just a little bit more. Before you travel up onto your hips, place your left hand down and place your right hand on that knee and lean away from it. And then we're going to come in, and we're just going to turn that right leg into the inside of us. So you have the back view of me, bringing that right leg in and the left leg out. Find your position on your sit bones. Cross your left arm over to the right and take your right arm over. Just lengthening out the side of the body. Dropping the head. Come down as far as it feels comfortable for you. Just lengthening the side of your body. Keep your arm long, searching for more. And gather breath. Go ahead and come back to the front of your mat. Come back into your plank position. And hold. Drop the shoulders from the ears. Feel your power. Feel the heat from the ground and the heat from your body. And know that you will always make it through. Press back into your down dog. Go ahead and walk slowly your feet up to your hands. Take as many steps as you need. And if your arms are a little shorter, come up on your fingertips. Hold. And go ahead and just drop down, grabbing both your elbows, feeling the length in the back of your legs. And just rock yourself side to side. Check you have no tension in your neck. No worries on your mind. Feel Mother Earth below you and trust in her. Breath in, pull into your belly. Release your arms and take a big lift up to the sky. Go ahead and just arch your back. And bring the hands back down into your center. Hold. And return back into that baby back bend. Hands come together. Go ahead and bring your hands down and lift up on the balls of your feet. And don't worry if you're wobbling. Try and find that stillness and stability while you strengthen your Achilles. Find your roots. Know that you are always strong. Try to maintain the balls of your feet lifted. Whoops, and then just coming back down. If you need to put your heels down, don't worry, just pop them down. Just try and find that stability as you come into this beautiful hug of yourself. Drop the head, keep the heels lifted. Keep trying to find more strength, more stability in your life, in your roots. Beautiful. Now bringing the hands down to the side, you come down onto your bottom. Extend your legs in front of you. Point your toes and flex your feet. Point your toes and flex your feet. Point your toes and flex your feet. Go ahead and cross the right over the left and push your left foot down. Nice stretch through the IT bands. And then bringing the left over the right, press down. Beautiful. Go ahead and take that point. Take your hands down beside your legs and just start like a critter to walk down as far as you feel comfortable, allowing the head to drop. Opening out through your lower back, lengthening your legs. Keep the legs strong. Up into your belly. Go ahead now and come down onto the floor. Hands come down, use the abdominals. And I want you to slip your hands underneath your bottom. Extend your legs out. Be aware of your elbows, bring the elbows in. Then I want you to lift your heart, arch your back. Open your mouth, relax your jawline. And then ever so gently, allow your arch to return and slip your hands out. Pull your left and your right leg in and give them a big hug now. Lift your head and take your knees in a little circle. And back up the other way. Tiny circle. Lifting the glutes off the floor on each one. Pull the knees in, open your arms out, and just roll the knees gently to the right and then over to your left. You want to go nice and slow and welcome the movement. Keep your shoulders on the floor. And if it feels good for you, I want you to extend your legs to the sky. Find your length, find your power. Ground your tailbone as if it was attached to Mother Earth. And keep these legs strong and long. Bring it over to the right, keeping the legs together. Back into your center. Over to your left, back into center. Feeling the pull, but not falling with it. Like life, you will feel pulled. You may have fear and worry, but you can always pull yourself back and reset and reconnect to your core and your well-being, which will serve you through every circumstance in life. And one more. And back into your center. Beautiful. Halt. Feel that power. Bring your knees in. Give yourself another hug. Lift. Now come into your butterfly pose. Bringing the heels together. Opening out through the groin. Reposition as you need to. Pull the shoulder blades in. Lift the heart. Allow the back to arch. And just place your hands onto the inner thighs. Gently pushing down. Now's the time to close your eyes and to go within. Bring your hands into the area around your groin and just gently massage yourself through these muscles, the psoas muscles that just get in our little way and can cause back pain. So just roll up around your hip bones. You can do it with your fingers or your knuckles. Spend a little time to say hello and release this tension. Once you've done that, I want you just to slip one hand onto your belly and one onto your heart. And just come into six beautiful deep breaths with me. Each one to nourish our well-being and our mental health and to release fear. Breathe in and breathe out. Breath into your belly. Let it rise. Breathe out through your mouth. Nourishing your body with another breath. Allow everything to melt. Rest for a moment. Breath in. And breath out. Breath in. And breath out. Breath in and breath out. Allow your arms to just fold open, palms up. Be aware of every part of your body in connection with Mother Earth and melt. Let yourself drop, fall. And rest. Know that all will be okay. You will find strength. You will find purpose. Feel free to stay longer if you choose. If you want to come with me, bring your knees up. Bring your right knee in. Bring your left knee in. Lift your head and find a little rock in your body. Until you can just gently rock up and come into a cross-legged position. Sitting nice and tall. Hands open. Reach for the stars. Hands together and drop behind your neck. Go ahead and press your head into your hands, noticing all those back muscles. And relax. And one more. Exhale, pushing in. And relax. And exhale, pushing in. hands up to the sky. And coming down to your heart center. Namaste.